Hari Om Tat Sat. Please get ready for the practice of Yoga Nidra. Lie in the posture of Shavasana, corpse posture, with the feet slightly apart, arms a little away from the body, and let the whole body be comfortable in this position. Take a few moments to adjust, to relax the whole body and allow the body to remain still for the coming 10 minutes. Take a few deep breaths and with the exhalation feel a sense of letting go. Feel a wave of relaxation with the out-breath, starting from the crown of the head, throughout the whole body, to the soles of the feet. Allow the body to relax in this position. Feel the muscles around the face to relax, becoming soft. The eyes, the eyelids, lips, cheek, the whole face becoming soft. Feel the shoulders sinking into the floor, the arms and the hands, the feet flop to the sides. It's time to take a sankalp, like a seed that you plant within yourself, an intention that you want to manifest. Let your intention be as clear as possible and repeat 3 times mentally. Feel a sense of heaviness in the legs, the buttocks, and allow the abdomen to relax now. Let the abdomen become like jelly. Just release that area. And for a few moments, observe the abdomen as it is relaxing, allowing it to rise and fall of its own accord with the breath. Just step back and watch. Allow the body to breathe. Leave the breath now and shift the focus to the sounds that are happening outside now. Listen to one sound for a few moments, holding the attention on that sound. Then leave that sound and discover a different sound somewhere else. Like this, keep exploring, shifting to all the different sounds. Keep checking the attention, listening to sounds. Keep checking the attention, listening to sounds. Begin to draw the attention closer to the sounds that are happening around the body. The sound of breathing, the sound of the air as it touches the nostrils and the throat. Listen to these sounds for a few moments. Feel the touch of the air in the nostrils. The next stage is the body rotation. Simply feel the part of the body as they are named and then moving to the other part. Beginning with the right hand thumb. Feel the right hand thumb, Take all the attention there. Move to the index finger, middle finger, ring finger, little finger, palm, back of the hand, wrist, lower arm, elbow, upper arm, shoulder, armpit, side of the waist, hip, upper right leg, knee, lower right leg, ankle, heel, sole of the right foot, top of the foot, right big toe, second, third, fourth, fifth. To the left side of the body, beginning with the left hand thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, little finger, palm, back of the hand, wrist, lower arm, elbow, upper arm, shoulder, armpit, side of the waist, hip, upper left leg, knee, lower left leg, ankle, heel, sole of the left foot, top of the left foot, left big toe, second, third, fourth, fifth. Moving to the back of the body now, feel the right buttock, left buttock, lower back, middle back, upper back, the whole spinal cord, back of the neck, back of the head, crown of the head. Front side of the body, beginning with the forehead, right temple, left temple, right eyebrow, left eyebrow, eyebrow center. Feel the eyebrow center. Right eye, left eye, right ear, left ear, right cheek, bridge of the nose, tip of the nose, right nostril, left nostril, upper lip, lower lip, throat, right collarbone, left collarbone, right side of the chest, left side of the chest, center of the chest, upper abdomen, navel, lower abdomen, pelvic floor. Become aware of the whole face and head together, both arms together, both legs together, the whole trunk. Now feel the head, both arms, the legs, the trunk. Feel the head, both arms, the legs, the trunk. Feel the whole body. Have an experience of the whole body all at once. Whole body awareness. Whole body awareness. Within the stillness of the physical body, step back now and observe the breathing process. Witness this process, as if somebody else is breathing. Air moving in, air moving out. without interfering, just observe. Bring the awareness into the navel now and start counting the breath. Breathing in 9 and breathing out 9. Keep the awareness at the navel and counting the breath. If the count is lost or you reached 0, simply start over again, keeping the attention pointed at the navel. Let there be a sense of total relaxation, just watching the breath and counting. Now, leaving the breath, come back to your physical body, remembering where you are and what you are doing. You have been practicing Yoga Nidra, and the practice is coming to an end. Taking a deep breath in, becoming fully aware of your body, remembering where you are, the day, time of the day. Feel your head on the floor, the parts of the body touching the floor, arms, legs. Feel your whole body. Hari Om Tat Sat, Hari Om Tat Sat, Hari Om Tat Sat.